What's up, you guys? I am back with another video, and we're finally doing it. We are playing the Vanguard campaign. I heard it's pretty good, so we're gonna go in and play. I'm just gonna be playing the first mission today, and then I will continue the next mission tomorrow and try playing a couple missions tomorrow. Or I might play a couple missions tonight, I don't know, depending on how long it takes. Okay, real quick, just so I don't get interrupted during the middle of the recording session, I'm gonna leave the party that I just started with Leader. I don't know when he's getting back on, so I'm gonna leave this real quick and then continue. Okay. Okay.
Take one, Jerry, and I bet Petrova take the other.
Yeah. Okay. Let's retry that. I think I'm caught no matter what. I think you get caught, period.
Ah!
God damn.
That's one way to deal with the truck.
Yeah, okay. Okay. I like how the first mission we're on like a goddamn full on train.
Getting close to the engine car.
You better hurry. The map said these tracks are gonna split.
Of course they are.
Wow. Oops. Okay, this is badass.
Novak, shoot the driver. The tracks are splitting. Jump. What's your uncle?
Bob's your uncle, what?
Fuck me dead. Now that we've been properly shot at, might the officer in charge tell us what the hell we're doing here?
That submarine base is our final stop. Once we're in, we move to secure the objective.
He wants us to secure it, but he won't tell us what it is.
Kingsley's been dancing around that since the get-go. This ain't just another Easter egg hunt, is it? Yeah, mate, what's the bloody story?
You don't quite know.
You mean the SO fucking E doesn't quite know? You know what? I'm gonna go pull the bricks.
All we have is a name. Phoenix.
Oh, so we got no idea what we're up against.
That's the mission. To find out. SOE says the Krauts are moving something big out of Germany. could be a document stash. The holiest of holies. We are here to pinch it.
If this is so important, why did they not send an army?
They did. The six of us.
Mate, we're not from the same army. Hell, we're not even from the same continent.
Quiet! Get back!
Why were we chosen for this fucking suicide mission?
Brass handpicked six specialists to hit the crowds fast and get away clean. An army can't do that. Too loud. Too slow.
Which is right. They won't see us coming. In and out with those papers before they know it. Do we understand the plan?
No.
Let's shoot Nazis. They die. That's my plan.
The entrance is past the rally, just across these tracks.
Let's get those papers before Jerry's any wiser.
I'll cover you from this boxcar.
Christ! Hate dogs!
Let's get it done. Take them out.
Oh, damn.
The entrance is past the rally, just across these tracks.
Let's get those papers before Jerry's any wiser.
Can I zoom out? Graphics. Guess on this version you can't. Guess on campaign you can't. Wow.
I'll cover you from this boxcar.
Christ! They call us for help! Wait for it! Light him up!
Okay.
Novak, take out that sniper.
Oh wow, the dogs instantly kill you.
The entrance is past the rally, just across these tracks.
Let's get those papers before Jerry's any wiser.
I'll cover you from this boxcar.
Christ! I hate dogs!
Let's get it done. Take them out.
All
entrance is dead ahead.
Almost there. Keep going. Drugs.
Novak, take out that sniper.
Move it.
Everyone inside. Monk.
God damn it, I can't see.
Coming up. Watch out.
I'm dead. Damn. They all have cars, I don't know.
Jackson, get the door! We missed a hell of a party. Looks like they left in a hurry.
Phoenix, we must be close.
Not for long. Krauts are moving their stash onto a sub. You see that lot lugging that chest? I bet you London to a brick. That is what we're after.
So what are we waiting for?
Time to bring the heavy stuff. Now we're talking.
Wait. We can't go in loud.
Arthur?
Whatever's in those papers is the best kept secret in the Third Reich. And the Krauts kept them here. In the arse end of nowhere.
So what?
It makes no sense. It's like leaving the crown jewels on the front porch.
With hardly anyone watching them. The entire German army should be guarding this place.
We're not the only ones who don't know what Phoenix is.
You're saying Nazis are keeping secrets from Nazis?
I'm saying the ones in charge of the secrets are the most dangerous.
Yeah, that's why we brought the guns, to shoot them.
Are we done here? Those papers are about to piss off out of Germany.
You three, take the catwalk and make your bloody noise. Buy us time. Webb, Novak, you're with me. We'll take the boat.
Let's go.
Yeah.
We'll cover you from the catwalk.
And look for a way out of this trouble. Don't shoot us or we'll leave without you.
This is one hell of a fucking mission.
Forward!
get those papers!
Jerry's are coming in! Enemies retreating!
Okay, for some reason it didn't allow me to pick up their MP40. We got up there. Guess it's not allowed. Well,
watch our backs. No back. You take the lead.
I probably need to get the weapon.
Safecracker, do the honors, will you?
Arthur, the sirens have stopped. That can't be good.
We gotta move. Now, Levac, help me.
Oh, fuck.
An Ivan? Rotunculus. Australia. And also, you.
Get on with it.
How delightful. You think you're British?
A Cambridge man, through and through.
So,
in the men's evening. Beethoven's Fourth Sonata has exquisite, but demanding passages that deserve my full attention, unlike you. Does the Negro give orders in English too? And do you follow them?
Sie wissen, wie es ist, von einem schwarzen Befehler entgegenzunehmen.
Er spricht auch Deutsch!
Please, proceed.
Your Rhineland accent. You must be from Neustadt. During the occupation, you saw French soldiers who look like me carry guns in your streets. Marry your women. That's what I hear when you speak German.
Charming.
We thrashed you once. Hear those bombs? That's us thrashing you again.
An interesting choice of words.
I told you already. Get on with it.
Yes. That's what you want. To sacrifice yourself. To be a leader. I'm not here to give you what you want. Quite the contrary.
To give you mongrels what you say not deserve.
Dispose of that. Put the rest in the truck.
Fucking scavenger! Get your hands off me, son!
Novak. Jesus Christ.
People die.
People die when command fucks up.
How exactly is this Arthur's fault?
This is on him. And on Wade. That bastard abandoning his team.
Well, you're right about Wade. If he shows his face again, I'll bloody kill him myself.
Oh yes, let's keep blaming each other instead of the Germans.
Наше эго сегодня сильнее.
Is that supposed to impress me?
Relax.
It does not matter. Freisinger is going to kill us all.
Freisinger?
The Nazi. The one who killed Novak.
Old friend of yours, is he?
We have history.
Oh yeah? What kind
of history? Forget Freisinger! Arthur will get us out of this.
What? Because he's your mate?
He wasn't always. But I've seen him in action.
You lose men. That's war. Sometimes the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. If you're meant to lead, you have to learn what it's like to lose men. To have them die trusting you. And there's only one way to learn that lesson. First time I did was on D-Day.
All right, lads, listen up. We've got until dawn to achieve our objective. And it seems like the crowds already know we're coming. Now we've got one chance to demolish the coastal artillery. But if we don't, the invasion tomorrow will fail. trained you all for this. Let's not let the Navy show us up. So take the casemates, blast the artillery, and fire your flares to let the Navy know the job's done. All right, this is it. You know the drill. Stand up! Hook in! Stand by!
Well, I will see you guys later. Peace out.